hyperkeratosis. We're going to be removing this. First, we need to soak it with water. And then we're going to be using this to remove this. Okay. Okay, gotta stay still.